Hi, mummies. Are you struggling with heat rash or eczema with your little one? I totally understand. And today I'm going to be sharing my personal experience and the product that assisted my baby in achieving a clear and a healthy skin. So my baby suffered from heat rash and eczema since birth, if I can remember. But I found a relief with these amazing products. Firstly, I use the Sunlight Bar soap for her hair as a shampoo, and I also use it for her body. I also use this soap to wash her clothes. Then also I use the Advantan cream. Now this one requires prescription. I use it specifically for the flare-ups, and then for daily moisturizing, I swear by the Epiderm B, which you can get from Clicks or Dis-Chem. In my experience, it is also crucial to avoid products with fragrance like Stay Soft and harsh ingredients. Also refrain from using baby oils and Vaseline on your little one. Instead, opt for a gentle fragrance-free alternative. Then for laundry, as I said, I exclusively use the Sunlight Bar soap to wash my baby's clothes. This ensures their skin stays sensitive-free. And here's amazing transformation my baby has undergone. As you can see, I've shown you the before, and this is currently her. And then say goodbye to heat rash and eczema with these simple yet effective changes. Thanks for watching, mummies. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell for more parenting tips and product reviews. Bye.